giorno dopo l'altro, il tempo se ne va, le strade sempre uguali, le stesse case.
Luigi Tenco was a poet, singer, songwriter of the 1960s. He is considered to this day one of the most influential songwriters in Italian music.
Un giorno dopo l'altro, which is exactly the title, and it means literally one day after the other. L apostrophe is short for lo altro. You would never say lo altro in Italian. Il tempo se ne va. Try to ignore se ne for the time being. Time goes away.